Roundabouts are kind of an interesting thing. What it is a way to try to control traffic patterns so they go nice and smooth. What's interesting, if you have ever traveled to Europe, specifically to Great Britain, there are roundabouts everywhere. They have always understood the concept of having traffic patterns move and traffic move in a very consistent, easy way. Roundabouts, on the other hand, are kind of brand new to the United States. We're used to coming to a complete stop and deciding, do we move to the left? Do we move to the right? And having to make that decision by stopping and thinking. But with a roundabout, everything is moving along. That makes me think of the election that we just got over with. And this morning, I had a conversation with a group of men, and it was interesting to hear how people were thinking left and right, and how politics, and whether it was going to be nationally, whether it was going to be statewide, or in their municipality, how they now were going to react to the new reality that they believed that they were going to be in. But really, it's a roundabout. Things come and go, and unfortunately for some, it appears that they're going to be stuck in the roundabout, going around and around and around. But at the end of the day, is it really what's going to be happening on the national basis, or the state basis, or in their local community? The decision as far as who you are going to be, what you are going to accomplish, where you are going is really up to you. You need to decide how you are going to react no matter what is happening elsewhere. Whether it is the political climate, which always changes on a regular basis. Things are always very, very cyclical. So here's the important thing that I want you to take away today. Is life is kind of a roundabout. But at some point in time, you have to make the decision on what you are going to do with your own life. What decisions are you going to make for yourself? And it doesn't make any difference what's happening out there in the outside world. Let the outside world take care of itself. Let other people's problems take care of other people's problems. Everyone needs to make the decision for themselves. So are you going to continue going around and around and around, hoping for the right thing to happen for you, for the traffic to take you somewhere and turning left or right? Or are you simply going to follow through the roundabout and make the decisions that will impact your life today and for your future tomorrow? My name is Mark Bertrand, and I'm the author of Investments Don't Hug, Embracing the Life Insurance Asset.